K-pop related and what isn't, but I figured I would show them to you since I'm filming this little video anyway. So let's do this one first. I got the Hades game. I have wanted to play this game like since it came out, so like low-key for years. And I just like never got around to it, and I was talking to my mom about it and she was like, you know what, I'll get it for you, like just order it. And I was like, you're my favorite human being on planet Earth. So yeah, I can finally play this game and I'm just really freaking excited. I've obviously heard nothing but good things, so I am very pumped to be able to play her. So there's the little cube. What is this? Oh, some kind of code. Oh, multiple codes. Ooh, I get the soundtrack. Digital copy of the soundtrack. Interesting. Huh, okay, so you get a digital code of the soundtrack. Then there's this little booklet in here that I guess has all the characters. And it's also in French. I'm pumped. Okay, so yeah, my little gaming nerd moment, but I'm very excited to play this game, so yeah, figured I would show it to you. And then this one is some Promise albums from a group order. These are the From Our Memento Box with fans albums. Not the signed one. The signed one will probably come to me in February, in which I will get it in March, basically, when I come back home for my spring break. But yeah. Oh, these are sealed. By the way, this is my group order miniature. They are lovely. And I would highly recommend their ghosts. So yeah, just saying. Let's see. Da, da, da. Always. Here we go. I'm so excited for these. Like, obviously, it's been a very long time since From Our Memento Box came out. But yeah, we finally have the With Fans cards. There seems to be like a mark down here, maybe a printing error. But oh my gosh, this card is supposed to go this way. Chad, no. It's going to go upside down in my binder. Yeah. So the backs are really pretty, and we actually got one card from each concept for this. Actually, no, we did not. Excuse me. But we didn't get a wish version one, and we did get a memory version one, so I'm actually really happy about that because Miss Memory version is really underrepresented in the cards, and it's my favorite. So these are so pretty. I'm so excited for those to go in my binder, and then I will just have one card to complete from our memento box, like, left to come in. I do have it bought, of course. But let's open these bad boys, because let's be real, I would never complain about having extra Christmas albums, because I'm garbage. That's all there is to it. I know you all understand. So yeah. And wish. I'm very curious to see who we'll get. If I wanted to pull anyone, Extra Chan, because obviously I like some Nako. I love Nako's cards for this era. So it'd be very exciting to pull her. Just saying. Alright, Sarah. Let's see. Have our wish version. Oh, it feels like I'm unboxing them all over again. Sniffle. And that's everything. Okay. So for the ticket, we have Jihan, who I do already have this one, coincidentally. And then for the first photo card, we have Jisa. And for the second photo card, we have Soyeon. Okay. So these two I did already have, but this Soyeon is new. Very cute. I actually really like this card. I think this outfit is cute. So there we go. That's so funny. Like, out of the minimal From Our Memento Box album stuff that I have, I pulled two things that I already have. let's see. The dream version. I hate these little, like, slip things. Like, just get better packaging that'll actually hold stuff inside of it instead of doing that, please. Thank you. Yeah. We actually did pull an item. I got her ticket here. That's fun. And then for the photo cards, we have Soyeon again and Sedom. It's like, these cards are so pretty. I love this era's card so much. Like, girlies outdid themselves. That's what I have to say about that. Okay. I think I see more Soyeon, actually, which is kind of insane. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I don't know what Soyeon has on me today, but here she is again. She's so pretty. And then we have this Soyeon card and this Jihan card. These are so cute. I don't know what Soyeon's trying to tell me, but I won't complain, I guess. Yeah, and the Weaver's codes are mine, obviously. I will be adding that cash to my account. So I depleted some of my cash recently for something. I don't even remember what it was, but I need to I need to get that back up there. So yeah. Alright, let's see what we got. So we have Jihan, Nagyeon, and Soyeon. And then we have Soyeon. Soyeon, one from each concept. We have Sedom, Jihan, Jisun, and Chang's three With Fans cards. that you totally can't see because I was not looking in the camera. There you go. Okay. So, little haul for today. Yeah, I will see you again later sometime. Bye. Hello. The needle on our record player broke off, so I need to replace it. It happens. I think my mom dropped it. I'm the one that deals with all of like our record player upkeep, so it was my problem to fix. But yeah, I need the record player desperately because like what else am I gonna listen to when I read and stuff, you know? There's simply nothing else. I also built this cabinet the other day. I got it from Crossley. Wait, is that what it's called? Crossley? Yeah. The record player maker company. They have some like cabinets and things that you can buy for records. And we were just storing it on this like regular little coffee table. So I think it's much better this way.
한다 안 한다 한다 안 한다 한다 일로 와봐.